Choose landing site.
Catalyst planet? Fucking of course I'm gonna land here.
Landing sequence activated.
Not knowing my luck, neither of them will be here.
Anti-nuke online. Wilkins is available. Orbital launcher complete. Wasting metal. Expand your production.
I guess it's this.
Enemy commander detected.
Perfect.
engaging enemy commander. Enemy commander explosion imminent. Enemy commander destroyed. Congratulations, commander. System conquered. Scanning system. Tech dismissed. Searching. Tech dismissed. Exploring system. Tech dismissed. Exploring system. Capacity increased.
The question is, where will be my enemy?
Enemy commander sighted. Selected.
Normally, if I didn't have a cheat, then I guess you need to really think about what kind of tech you want to get.
Select starting location. Initiating commander launch sequence. Entering nuke installation construction complete. Hostile forces detected. Enemy commander detected. Victory. System captured. Scanning. Slot upgrade found.
Yeah, it's either this or this, so...
Enemy commander detected. Battle selected. Choose start point.
Okay. But yeah, knowing luck, my only enemy will also be on this planet, so... Yeah.
Initiating landing sequence.
I cannot even say what is missing for me from this game. I know I'm playing on cheats, but like the technological possibilities... Yep, he's here.
Hawkins' construction is complete. Enemy detected. Enemy commander detected. system is now under your control.
I mean, yeah, air units, in this case how I'm playing, I mean with cheats and you know, trying to rush, then air units probably the best mobility at the very least.
Exploring system. Economy upgrade is available.
Shit, like...
Hostile faction leader discovered.
Okay, that hopefully will be the last one.
Battle selected.